Here we are, getting ready to roll. We've had a few stragglers this morning.
Yeah.
Heading up Portola Parkway to the entrance of Whiting Ranch.
Hi, baby.
Hey.
Watch that, buddy.
Yeah, I know. It's all downhill except after the beer. Whiting Ranch. This is the entrance. And you're greeted immediately by a big sandy kind of stream bed bottom, which when it's dry is very difficult to ride through. How do the handlebars feel?
They feel good?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Just keep keep pedaling. Whoa.
Ah!
Whoa. Yeah, whatever you do, don't downshift. Hello. Thank you. What? It's a camera.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
They look alike, actually. Ty Katie and Ty Schwartz.
A lot alike.
Cooks?
Cooks, yeah.
Okay.
So here we are at the bottom of Mustard. This is the definitive climb in Whiting Ranch. Everybody measures their fitness initially by whether or not they can make it to the top without having to stop. And then once you get to that point where you can make it, then you're just kind of timing yourself how fast you can get to the top. So, everybody knows Mustard. Thanks. Good job.
Rocking along.
Yep. Top of Mustard.
Baby.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
This is a tough climb, man.
Yeah, it is.
Eric's coming.
On to Old Majeska Grade Road. It's a nice climb. Johnny, he's talking to himself again.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. And this will peek out right at the entrance of the STT. Here we are getting to the top.
Joel is fast.
Yeah, he is.
Holy cow. Not messing around. Oh, sorry, Kay.
Woo! Here we are. Start of the Santiago Truck Trail. This is the most significant climb on the STT. TT and I call it the piece of crap hill. Fortunately, it's not all that long. But it will put you into a spot of bother. Wow.
We never stop here anymore. We're
no.
Just go flying by.
Yeah, this used to be our second place to stop, right?
Yeah. See the rest of the guys coming up.
We're about 80% of the way to the top, I would say.
Oh yeah, one more little climb and then it's all downhill to the flag.
Got to do a self-portrait, because
yeah. Oh, of course.
That's my gig.
Mandatory.
Mr. Self-Portrait.
A little bit more climb and then we go down.
Oh, there's the infamous flag.
Greg has his fruity recovery beverage.
That's not deep flag.
Yeah, I'm not sure how you get to that one.
Cheers.
Makes the ride
a little
smoother.
This is a break in position that I can have here instead of in the front.
Yeah, this is new.
Yeah, I think there's a little less wind here. We're kind of protected.
Yeah.
Here we are. Coming to the top of the last climb before the flag. The flag, the top of the Luge, a destination in itself. You can ignore my text.
What was your text?
Okay.
Oh, we're running okay now.
A little toasty.
Old camp?
Old camp.
Hell no.
Yeah, no.
Down the Luge.
You've never been down the Luge, Alan?
Never.
Ruh-roh.
You're in for a treat.
Oh, yeah, here, let me, I'll get behind you.
Behind me?
Well, so I can video you.
Faster.
No, I won't. Listen, it's better to video somebody. Expect arm pump. All right, go. See ya. Kurt's already, he thought I was going to be faster, huh? Silly boy. Hey! This is the Luge, and it rained here Thursday, today's Saturday, so it should be kind of nice. It can be a dusty, loose, nasty trail at times. So far, it's really nice. Don't think I'm gonna catch Kurt. I'll bust out the age card. See, I'll be 59 here. He's 23. Yeah, that's it. Thank you. gosh, it is really great shape. Whoa! Oh, there's Cheryl! Ah! Wow, nice, it's all good. Where'd you go? Getting towards the bottom. And that concludes the technical downhill section of the Luge. Loved by all, feared by a few.
Looks like your camera is weighing your helmet down.
Yeah.
Coach, for getting me on video.
Yeah, hello. I did the best I could. See, you were convinced I was faster than you, so you were like pedaling like crazy. Here we go, down Live Oak. Get speeds up to 40. Cook's Corner. Semi-infamous biker hangout.
Hi, baby!
Hey!
We climb a Jessica grade.
Good. Oh, that's nasty.
Yep. They didn't warn me first, Craig, so I had to do it.
She thought that's where Cooks was. She's like, okay. When we get to the top of the hill, we turn around.
So here we are, turning into the Santiago Equestrian Center off of Santiago Canyon Road. We're going to head up into Whiting. If you can see those guys up there, that's the top of Vulture's Craig, I think it's called. We'll be up there. It's mostly downhill from that point to get back to the cars. Why they call it Vulture's View. Oh!
Heavy breather behind.
Come on. Ease it on through here, please. Yeah, no kidding. It's about right. Hey, whatever happened to Eric? Oh! That's no, 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 go ahead. No, no! Absolutely not. Oi! And this is a spot Monica crashed mightily several months ago. Remember?
Well, they're hauling ass too then, that's what it means.
Yeah, absolutely.
That was fun.
Yeah. I love that part.
Sherry? Oh, and Tino.
Tino. Come on, Tina. Ooh. Oh. All right, and this is pretty much the speed run back to the cars. I might as well leave the camera running, because why not? No, I'll try and...
Where's Terry? You go ahead if you want. I'll wait for Terry. I don't know. I don't see her.
Does she know where we're at?
I don't. Well, she was coming down this way.
Here she comes.
She's so wide of a... Okay.
She coming?
Tino. I see Tino. What's up, guys?
How's it going, dude?
Good. You shredding the gnar out here today?
Finally to the...
Hell yeah.
This is not made for mustard, but it's made for the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hate that climb, but love the descent.
Yeah, it's always worth it.
Okay, here's Tina.
Come on, Tina. Oh.
You're mean.
Ooh.
Have a good one.
Bye. See you guys. Come on, baby.
I'm coming.
Hello. I would say our group sufficiently scared them. Thanks. Monica's chasing the pack down. Arrgh. It's a good place to downshift the front. Sherry's, hey baby! Sherry's pulling away, get her! Get that Sherry! She's all about dropping you. Go baby, go, go, go!
You go in front!
No, I got the video. This is pretty much the fastest, flowiest trail of the whole day. All right, here goes Monica. She's gonna try and run Sherry down. Bridging the gap. Closing it in. Trying to hit that tree? Woohoo!
Damn it! You made me work hard!
Yeah, Monica tried, Sherry. Stay to the hard right, inside right. Oh, I guess it doesn't matter now after the rain.
Yeah.
So those tires better, hun?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, I bet.
What are they?
A couple of S-Works. What, yeah. A fast track rear and a ground control front?
Yeah. I had a tiger on my tail. Aren't you glad you did it? What? You were going to stay there a great
time. So we just came in Sereno.
I would have killed rather.
Oh, no. I guess that's Raptor. Yes.
Maybe it would have been good. Sherry made me work hard.
That was so cool.
That was fun.
Yeah. Nice job.
Yeah. Thanks, honey.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Just about back to the parking lot. Whoa! Just about lost my front end there. Which would have been completely lame. Look, Kurt's already changed.
What?
20 yards.